Do you feel right now that, as it is right now, the program is in compliance? So there's nothing to change in the program, right?
At this point, we are proceeding just as we always have, which is what I've told you all. We'll respond to it accordingly. We really need to understand what he's going to do first.
So if he does find us not in compliance, what procedure do we have?
We've got attorneys that will then proceed to the next step. As you probably know, we'll be talking with everybody about this. There's a hearing that will be set up. We'll proceed to that hearing. And we'll do everything we can to defend the program as we always have. And then we'll determine based on what they say are the criteria upon which we'll be based on the law. That's what he does. We'll go from there. Okay. All right. We'll see you. Take care.